Hello dear friends, I welcome all of you to CoinUs channel. How to know if you have a rare 1965 silver quarter? Rare quarters are hard to find, but worth looking. Not all quarters are rare, in fact, most are common. Most of quarters you can find in your collection have a nominal price. In circulated 1965 quarters have a price tag of $1 and $2. A few years ago, a coin collector discovered the quarter 60 1965, which was mistakenly minted on a 90% silver board, and the price of metal the coin was minted on. The 1965 quarter was to be applied to the copper nickel plated plates, and but some were accidentally applied to the 1964-90% silver plates. In the result, several rare transitional errors coins that cost thousands of dollars, including a rare 1965 silver quarter and 1965 silver dime. Are there more of these rare and valuable 1965 silver quarters? Maybe. Here is how to tell a silver quarter from a regular copper nickel quarter. To check if you have a silver quarter, take out all of your old quarters and your gram scale and start weighing them. All of Washington's 90% silver coins weighed 6.2 grams, give or take a few hundredths of a gram due to wear and tear and size differences. And all Washington neighborhoods mounted in a copper nickel case weighed 5.67 grams. Again, a plus minus a few hundredths of a gram. So, if you have a quarter that weighs more than 6 grams, it is worth checking with a coin certification firm that places coins in plastic plates. But if your quarters weigh less than 6 grams, they can be wasted. Transitional fault coins such as the 1965 silver quarter are popular collectibles. And in the end, I request all of my viewers of my channel to subscribe our channel, our Numismatic channel, and our social networks like Instagram, Facebook, Pinterest, and other Twitter and other social networks. If you had any question, you can write us on our WhatsApp or Telegram number, in which we answer all of your questions. And goodbye friends, best wishes.